assuming you've just made a bow and you now want to check the draw weight, this is one way to do it. But there's a different way you can do it by, as you make the bow, you measure it, the draw weight, so you can get the right draw weight, just the right one that you want. But this is the way to do it if you make your bow and then you check it afterwards. You put it on here, now you pull it down to the draw length. The draw length on this bow is 22 inches or 23 inches. When you get it down, you look at the scale. On this scale, it's 3.5 stone. And then you convert that to pounds. It's 14 pounds to 1 stone, and it's 3.5 stone, so I have to work 49 pound. So this bow is 49 pound at 23 inches. This is another way I do it. I'm going to pull down on the bow now to 23 inches.